All correct.
Hello, everybody, and welcome back to episode 194 of Seinarukana, where we are going to continue this battle in the second-to-last floor.
Penultimate floor.
Pressing on. No, his last level up hasn't actually happened yet. Yeah, Satsuki actually takes the longest. Dali is the shortest. Let's change the team around, stick Thalia in this team. Then I'll just have this team kind of sit there. Or wait, can I do that? Suzuki, do you have Icicle Arrow? I think you do by now. Yes. Nowhere near as strong as Thalia's, but damage don't matter so much with Jazita annihilating everything. Although, honestly, Naya's even better. Thing is, if I want Jazita to physically do a material attack, her material attack is way beyond Naya's. Naya's better in the magic department, but Jazita's got a much stronger physical attack. I think double. And her resistance, because, Satsuki's got good resistance too, I think, but we'll just do that. I can switch to heal at the end of the battle. I'll take her out quicker if I switch to this thing. Look, no. Not that thing. This one.
Gotta get the right thing for it to work.
Then I right click. Oh, come on! Move! Oh! Luska's reinforcement still hasn't fit. Oh, it actually gives you a meter! I'm guessing that's for the reinforcement. Neither of the others have that.
You never noticed that.
No?
It's been around, like, all game. You seriously never noticed it until now. It has been around this entire time. Literally everyone thought that you had already seen it.
Oh yeah, this team is extraordinarily effective at wiping out enemy teams, too! Considering everybody in this team has a full party attack that is extremely strong. Yowch! rather hurt. Ah, crap. Counter, of course. Of course you're gonna do that.
Very good at defending as well. That's something that is rather important.
All my teams could pretty much tear through enemies. Okay, this team's turned to wipe out half the map. Set you on a heal spell, though. Shinshin no ichigeki de subete uchitaoshimasu. Tenkou no kokou ka. Chi o fumishimeru mono ni tadake. Passa! Dewa, tsuzuki to maimashou. Oh no, I didn't need to do that cuz the encounter heal. Oh well. Well, they like just parking counter spellers, don't they? Thing is, why don't they do that with the red teams? That's weird that they're always counter spelling this team. But when I attack them with the red one, they use the blue for defender or attacker and never put it to counter.
Is their counter spell good enough to stop your red?
Yeah, I Spanish 2 can stop anything I got. Everything is level 5 or less.
I don't know, maybe it's just a computer thing where it just doesn't do the best.
The only skill I possess that's higher than they can counter is Naya's heat flow that does nothing! Because it's glitched or something. Yeah, that's Divine Block, so the team ain't going to quite be as impressive as she was before. But still pretty heavily damaging, considering her magic has been boosted to 255! Awesome.
It's really 12, tying in nicely 15. With her strength. Her endurance and resistance are almost the same as well. Like, she's trying to be somewhat balanced.
Yeah, Katina's a very well-rounded character. I like her a lot.
I've seen that. And I don't want to have another rated R episode. Or rated A, technically, I guess.
That's pretty strong, Eo. However, your team is screwed. Oh, no, I switched to the healing. Why did I do that? Don't particularly need it. Well, I'll use it anyway, I get it. Well, I don't need it yet. Rather Katima charge up for another Kingdom Cleaver. Or final velocity, as the case may be. She can actually doom judgment again. And that'll end the battle, allow her to use final velocity. Or not! 19 health. Thought I was done leaving enemies at double-digit hit points.
Nope.
Guess she's not quite max level. Solus. That thing. Oh, we have a scene! Seinarukana gonna wipe out another battalion of enemies?
Yeah, what's that?
Something's nearby. It's getting close. We were running down a passage toward the route, but suddenly, we come to a stop.
Was that the last floor?
We can feel something waiting for us up ahead. Something terrible. And, as if to prove that feeling right, a woman steps into view.
Oh, looks like there's real people here too.
Oh, are we going to fight Yaga, or Yoga, or...
Yoga Bear.
Whatever her name was, something with a Y. Never really showed us the conclusion of her fight with Tokimi.
They destroyed the sanctuary, right? And apparently she was fended off, because Tokimi seemed to be in one piece for the most part.
Oh yeah, definitely. I knew she didn't stand a chance against Takimi being an Eternal. She's beautiful. I feel like I know her. But I can't remember from where. I think I'd remember meeting her. Obviously you would not remember meeting her, considering you've met her in every single world!
Maybe that's part of the thing,
She hasn't really been very well disguised.
Maybe that's just the thing with her, though. Like,
Oh, she's an Eternal, too?
From outside the... She is a god!
Oh yeah, I said before that she's probably a Chaos Eternal. Derp.
See, even you can't remember.
I don't don't know what's with me today. Like, even during our D&D game, I made a lot of dumb mistakes that I wouldn't normally make.
You need more sleep, yo.
It's not sleep. I went to sleep at, like, 5 o'clock and didn't wake up until 2:30. So that's 7, 8, 9 and a half hours. So it's not a sleep deprivation thing. I don't know what's the matter today. Just out of it.
Get up and run laps to get the blood moving. That's what some people do.
I can't run.
Neither can I.
Impossible. An eternal from outside the time tree? Yaga. Okay, that's right the first time.
I wish I could do it though. Got that pink in the crash kit? My dad used to say it all the time, but now I can't even do it right anyway. Hardly impossible, is it? What are you doing here, Yaga? The Absolver? Oh, you know my name too. Thank you. Thank you for saying my name.
Oh yeah, because Tokimi actually had to have the power of two Eternity Swords to fight her.
Well, we have, like, what, 14?
I have no idea what Solas and Narukana are talking about. But the woman affirms their guess.
What's an eternal?
Oh, just what Tokimi and Tamaki and Euphoria are.
Eien Sonzai to Moyobarer Joy no Shinken Sky. Euphoria ya Narukana to Doshi no Sonzai to Kangaereba ii.
Yeah, not technically Narukana, since she is a sword. The wielders of the strongest Eternity Swords are called Eternals. Think of them as beings like Euphoria and Narukana.
Me? No way! I'm not that...
But they normally... stay outside the time tree. Why have you entered this place?
Everything here is just so yummy. I thought I'd eat it all up. There's so much mana, I don't need to ever stop eating.
She blurts out something sinister, like she's talking about dinner. Don't screw with us! Nobody's gonna mess with our world anymore! You're not eating it!
No, but don't you guys eat animals? You're the same as me. We just eat different things. Like herbivores and carnivores, right? I don't think it's the same thing. Maybe you're right. Ah, now that I get a good look at you, you're so cute. Let's see, should I eat the time tree first or you? Everyone looks so yummy.
She smiles happily and sweeps her arm through the air. A dagger appears in the palm of her hand, as if pulled from the void itself. The air goes still. Everyone can tell instantly that her Eternity Sword is far stronger than ours.
Quick, someone grab Narukana.
れにしようかな。
Why was that 8 syllables?
I don't know!
Which will it be?
There's no doubt about it. She's a monster.
Yes, she can. Everyone, be careful. Boss fight?
No. Cinematic.
Cinematic fight. Oh, she's gonna get tuned.
いくら傷ついても食べていれば大丈夫。
まだは無限にあるのだから。Well, that's an interesting one.
Okay, so she's got some kind of support skill that triggers on the enemy attack.
もっと見せて。最後まで。
It'd be nice if we could see the numbers.
悩まなくていいの。私に身を委ねて。そして消えなさい。
So we don't know how much damage that did unless it like wipes him out. Oh, my attacks don't work? You didn't even attack.
He's set so since it ignores defense. We put distance between us and her and try to regroup.She doesn't look tired at all. She's still staring at us with that soft smile. But then, her dagger abruptly disappears, and she flips her hair back with her hand like she's done fighting.
やっぱりやめにしましょう。
On second thought, I won't cheat you now.
What?
私はエトカリファを食べに来たんだもの。やっぱりそっちの方が大事なの。
I'm here to eat エカラファ。That's more important right now.
じゃあね。もし残ってたら、あなたたちも後でデザートにするわ。
Bye bye. If you're still here later, I'll have you for dessert.
Without even caring about our response.She turns in a billowing of thin cloth and vanishes down the passage. We all stare after her in complete surprise for a moment, before we lower our weapons and breathe again.
What was that about?
作戦に支障がないならば、放っておくしかない。そういう相手だ。
She's not trying to stop us. We'll just have to ignore her. That's how strong she is.
Sure.
Well, at least it didn't cancel my final velocity.
Oh, that's good.
Sacrifice. Okay, I definitely want to leave Solace on healing. Here's a defend all. Yeah, it is. It's not extraordinarily strong, but...Anything with force damage. Kinda. Well, 440, I guess, is better than nothing. Can't use that first turn anyway. So, actually, let's not bother. Earth prayer. Wait, was this current or maximum? I don't remember. 50% of own plus 25% of the enemy's current. So the 50% alone will be 1806. Okay, that's alright. Then 25% of I guess that which is almost 1,000. I'll bring him low, but two of his heals will restore him to full. Oh, plus the healing from her encounter skill.
Yeah.
I'd like to use Kingdom Cleaver. I got to defend the party. I'll still wipe out the black. Full health! Wow. Like I said, Solace is invincible. That healing ability. Alright, team of... Or actually...
Of course, you're not doing anything that Solace's healing ability is so great and you're paired up try to fight against the evil Solace. But maybe I've said too much already.
Well, if that happened, I would obviously pack a counter spell. Let's see. If I do that one, I'm gonna wipe the blue. And then won't have. I'll do too much damage to the green and won't be able to survive two turns in the attacker roll for me to build up the mana for final velocity again. So let's. I can't do that again. Well, it doesn't have an attack anyway. Oh, neither team had an attack! So it's just like, hit engage, back to the screen.
Not the first time I've seen that happen.
Okay, I guess we can have a good team do a ton of damage now!
Do you think they'll have the mana to block it? Yay, you got rid of another one.
And oh, actually, this is the last turn. I don't think anybody. No, I don't think anybody could do 2,000 with one attack except Katima. Finish him off with one. I guess it don't matter if I'm gonna, well... Does it matter? Yeah. Yeah, that ain't going to. This ain't going to. Could damage him, final velocity, but that would just make me attack him again, and he wouldn't be able to survive a hit. Or, actually, no, Euphoria doesn't attack first turn, so it'll work. Almost! Not quite, though. Hit them again! Katima doesn't attack first turn either. Use Euphoria's counter skill to fully heal everybody. Alright, so unless you finish them, and you keep us going.
Kazuyo, mana to majiri te yaiba to nari, ka no mi o kiri sake. Vacuum!
Tsugi no koudou ni mitsugi nasu.
Go, go, go! Tome of the Thousand Worlds. Protection of White. Field. Revive. Spike Smosh. Hail Storm. Yes, 3 mana. Red. It'd actually be kind of useful. This fourth defense is rather lacking. Mind Break. Rebellion. Surging Ada. Yeah, let's go with that. Your force defense is really lacking.
Strength
increase. Well, Oh, damn, block all again. Oh, well. Still going to annihilate the black one. Do a ton of damage to the blue. Green.
Eien no issetsu. Shinra bansho o jinkai to nasu. Horobi no kaze. Kisama ra ga.
Wow, that would have killed the blue too if Solace was a couple levels higher.
Ice kuru aro.
Wait, no, I don't want you. It's gonna say Euphoria finish the battle, but I don't want that. I want to keep going.
Teki no deashi o kujiku ichigeki da. Kudae.
と交じりて刃となり、かの身を切り裂け。ヘイ、バキュー。開けない。次の階段に移ります。皆さん、行きますよ。アイディアス、全力で行きますよ。
I think this team would be getting exhausted. Ooh, lightning fire.
Oh, the uses are going down at least.
Lightning fire is going to hurt. And mitigate it a little bit. Mitigate it a bit, but I would also use up both my mana. Yeah, I'll just take it. Her encounter skill heals like 1,000 anyway. And I got Solace. This team is in no danger of going down.
すべて打ち倒します。天空より攻撃か。地を踏みしめる者に叩け。パッチャー。では続きと参りましょう。1200,
yeah. Lightning fire will do a bit more than that, but it's still fine.
耐えるのに。早くかける。
Ain't gonna get the chance to use it twice.
Off
the volume control. Damn it, move.
That cat sure loves to sit on a lot of your buttons. I guess that's how you go around pushing someone's buttons, is you just sit on them. Think about it, it should work very well.
Ah, this will be my last time I can go in a row.
Oh, you can't believe it.
Guess we're finally oh, wow. Not expecting her to survive that. Ah, still got one more turn. So it's good. What? It did go off, even though it was my last use.
Alrighty.
So, why is Nozomu going? You can only get so many turns in a row? Or did capturing the town cause another... Oh no, they probably just did. They were just so high on the ranking. Alright, what am I gonna do with you in your last battle? Proceed to take out this one, or turn around and take this one down? Yeah, let's turn around and take this one down. That way I don't need to split everybody up. I can take the shorter route. Oh, so I don't think any of them's gonna survive this burst. Nah, none of them's gonna survive this. Alright, so that team is done for the moment. Let's have everybody else play catch up. Except for you, you're leveling up. Oh no, I said I wanted to keep all my mana for Seruska. Back to the city so you can start getting some uses back. My god, that final velocity skill is something else. Strength up. Reinforce some more. Thank you. Actually, no, three wouldn't quite be enough. Thalia's reinforcement speed is like perfect. It finishes just before that team's turn.
Yeah, it is about really perfect.
I can level him up every turn. Uses back at each map anyway. So normally I'd switch her to a lower defense to protect against that if I wasn't so worried about the skill uses. Doing?
What is who doing?
You!
What are you talking about?
Oh, it sounds like you're scribbling on a drafting board or something.
No.
Yeah!
No. Can you get the dog through the door, maybe? She's kind of
no, close. It's definitely way closer than the dog.
What, this?
No, I don't hear anything now.
Because this is what I was doing before.
Okay, I did leave it on flame.
I feel like I'm going crazy. You know, it's so much fun. The motion can do something like that. You know, it's easy to do anything. Draw different points. I still can't believe that actually happened. One spell is going to be enough? Whatever it is. Almost 4,000 damage. That's nice.
Yeah. Only the greats can withstand an unblocked attack from Excalibur.
Yggdrasil South. Also bosses.
And interrupt. Oh yeah, this skill! The one that it doesn't say what triggers it!
Surely if you wait, someone is gonna post in the comments, or you could always look it up.
I'm pretty sure I'll be done with the game before the episode that I first start ranting about that airs.
Like, you could always just, like, end the episode and quickly look it up between episodes. Something like that.
I'll probably get it with the next one of those things I get, and then we'll just try it and see what triggers it. Besides, there is not an extraordinary amount of information on Seinarukana available. I was actually trying to look up if anybody'd said anything about the glitch with Naya's heat flow not actually doing anything, and there's, like, nothing anywhere.
Yeah, that's because, strictly speaking, it isn't technically out in English, on at least on Steam yet. If you want to play it in English, you have to find it somewhere else.
Revive! Protection red, Iron Vortex 2, targets all, but needs so much mana. The whites are going to be dead before they can do that. Guess the green one could revive them since I ain't got a counter, but that's alright, I'll just kill them again! Three, it only comes back at half health. Actually, I doubt it would actually use it anyway. Any time the attacker and defender have both been wiped out, it always switches the last one to attacking. Oh, I didn't count on mana linking to let her use that first turn. That's neat. Mind block blocks for all. Oh, I should actually be able to use it again, because I don't think they're going to die. That's pretty much all the physical damage is blocked. Well, it's still like 1500 magic, plus Solace is 1600, and yeah, it's not going to be enough. Oh, well, it's still best combo I got! Eien の一節死んだ万象を人海となす滅びの風貴様らが 1900 okay. Oh, even with mana links, she didn't have to use it again. Why'd she have in a first turn? That's weird. Why'd Mana Link give her two on turn one, but only one on turn two?
Some things you just can't really explain.
Because it divides the mana and then distributes it. So if she only had two, it should have only given one to each of them. So how did she do that on turn one? Survive that? I think so. Not by much, but by a little.
Gensu
悠久の時のすべてを貫きます。ズームジャッジメント。
By a good bit.
Yeah,
see, even though the green has revive, if the last one left, then never put it in the support role, always the attacking role.
Final velocityアイディアス、全力でいきますよ。
Where are we at?
Yeah, I was trying to tell you that it's about time for the episode.
Huh?
I was saying stuff, you just weren't listening. I was waiting until the end of that battle to bring it up, because I was brought up at the end of the last battle, and...
No, you didn't, unless you were muted, or glitching.
No, I said it right out there, I just did it very subtly. And you didn't pick up on it.
Oh, bollocks.
I said, why don't you end the episode here, and so then you can do a quick search on that, on how that skill works. I did it very subtly. I was going to
say, in any case,
counter, but then you beat me to it.
In any case, we will continue in the next one.
Should there be another episode or two before we reach...
Continue leveling up Sarluska and blasting through everything in our path with Katiba and Final Velocity.
Yeah,
that team just, like, completely wipes out anything they come against. And keeps going in the process. It's like all of them have the super powerful party-wide attacks. With Katima's being, it's like second to none. In any case, thank y'all for watching, and have a good one.